Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to find old job postings in Indeed. It's a very simple and easy process, and I'm gonna guide you through how to do it. Let's get started. First of all, on your computer, head over to your preferred web browser and navigate to Indeed official website. Once you're on the website, make sure that you are logged in with your account. If you don't have any account, you can easily create a new one first. In order to see your job postings, you must have an employer's account. So once you are logged in, you'll see this kind of interface. Now head over to this employer section, click on it. Now you will be in the dashboard of your employer's account. At the left hand side, here you can see job section. Click on this all jobs menu. Over here, you'll see all the jobs that you have posted till the date. Now in order to find your old job postings, you can apply the filter over here. If you click on this drop down list, here you'll find the filters. So you can choose your preferred date over here to mention how old job postings you want to view. So you can choose your preferred date, or you can even select the timeline. You can select the starting date and the end dates. You can apply the filters and you'll find the job postings during this window. So that's it. That's how you can find your old job postings in Indeed. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.